Welcome to the Lightspeed Restaurant Getting Started video guide for Case Series. I'm Vinny, here to help you select and purchase the right hardware for your business. Hardware refers to the physical components of your POS system, like iPads, printers, cash drawers, and payment terminals. This video will help you choose hardware that meets your business needs and can integrate with Lightspeed Restaurant. If you're thinking about reusing hardware from another system, or you're not sure whether a certain model will work with Lightspeed, it's important to check if we support it. You'll find a complete list of supported and compatible hardware on our Help Center, which we've linked to in the video description. Now, let's talk about what hardware is essential to running your restaurant with Lightspeed, and what else you may want to pick up depending on your business. First of all, you'll need a printer for receipts, at least one other printer for order tickets, a cash drawer, a payment terminal, an iPad for the Lightspeed Restaurant app, and a stand for your iPad. To set up multiple POS stations, you'll need more than one iPad, and you'll probably want additional receipt printers and cash drawers to go along with those. Finally, you'll need an internet connection at your business and a dedicated router for your Lightspeed devices. Visit our Help Center for more information on how to properly optimize your network for Lightspeed Restaurant. There's also optional hardware that not every business will require. For example, a barcode scanner can help you ring up gift cards or packaged goods more quickly. The Lightspeed Kitchen Display System can replace a traditional kitchen printer to save paper and automatically organize your order tickets. Finally, the Lightspeed Order Display Screen uses an external screen to inform customers on the status of their pickup orders. After determining your basic hardware needs, you should consider how your hardware will connect to your network. There are multiple connection types available for printers and payment terminals, including Local Area Network or LAN, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, and USB versions. LAN hardware is recommended for its reliability and speed. It can also be shared between multiple POS devices, but you must physically connect each device to your network by Ethernet cable. Bluetooth hardware is wireless, which gives it mobility within a certain range. But that range is limited and it's affected by obstructions like walls, floors, and interference from other wireless devices. Bluetooth hardware can also only connect to one POS device at a time. Wi-Fi hardware is also wireless, and it can be shared between multiple POS devices. Its range is greater than Bluetooth, but it has the same physical limitations. Finally, USB hardware is easy to set up, but it can only connect to one POS device at a time, and it needs to be physically connected with a USB cable. We strongly recommend wired connections for stationary devices because of their reliability, especially in busy kitchen areas. When selecting your connection types, think about the layout of your restaurant, your existing network setup, and how much you need to move your devices around. This will help you choose the best options for a smooth and efficient operation. Moving on, you'll need to decide on using thermal printers, impact printers, or most likely, a combination of both. Thermal printers are fast and quiet, ideal for receipts and other front-of-house usage. Impact printers are better suited to the kitchen due to their heat resistance. They're louder and slower, but unlike thermal printers, their paper doesn't get damaged when exposed to heat. As mentioned, you have to have at least one iPad for running the Lightspeed Restaurant POS app. However, iPhones can be used as secondary POS devices. Because they're so portable, iPhones enable staff to enter orders into the system and take payments right from a customer's table to make everyone's life a little bit easier. And for even more convenience, you can also add our tableside case and mobile tap card reader. To close out the video, let's cover how to purchase your hardware. The easiest way is to order directly through us here at Lightspeed because that guarantees everything will work with your Lightspeed restaurant system. To do that, visit our online store and filter by case series to view compatible products. Then add items to your cart and complete an order. If you need more help, contact our sales team. If you're a Lightspeed Payments customer, only use the payment terminal included with your subscription. There are links to our hardware store, supported hardware article, and other resources in the video description below. Once you receive your hardware, you'll need to set it up, but that's a topic for a future video. In the meantime, if you have any questions, just visit our Case Series Help Center.